Curse of the Labyrinth is actually the worst curse on Isaac. Curse of the Labyrinth can only occur on the first floor of each chapter and merges the two floors into one. While you do get two item rooms and two boss rooms as normal, you will get one less shop, secret room, super secret room, ultra secret room, boss challenge room, and most importantly, one less devil deal. That is a lot of lost value if you ask me.